rule of thirds. This popular photography rule suggests that an image is divided into 9 equal segments, and the subject should be placed along one of these lines for a more dynamic shot.